to be from his millah abikum Ibrahim. Point number two, brothers and sisters, the message of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is not a new message, rather it is a renewal of the message of Ibrahim alayhi salam. And through the institution of Eid al-Adha and the Hajj, we are taught to closely align and remind ourselves to this same message of Ibrahim alayhi salam.